Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, goodness! You're as fearless as I'd hoped. Of course, I first suspected Peeves, but that does not explain the boggart in Hogsmeade, does it? I am determined, with your help, to discover the identity of my tormentor.
It's definitely intriguing.
You, my friend, are a gentle person and a scholar. Now, remember, the moons are only retrievable at night.
Understood. I shall keep an eye out.
Oh, and I knew you were the one to ask for help. Keep at it so we can solve this mystery.